Take a look at this. Spark Fishers wrapped up its week-long festivities tonight with a parade, street festival, and fireworks. Organizers were expecting about 20,000 people to come out, but believe the turnout was even higher.
We're so excited to give our community an opportunity to come back together after such a difficult year. You know, people are out here with their friends, their family, their neighbors, and there's just such a hunger to be out here again.
It's just refreshing, honestly, to be out with people again. It's almost like a surreal feeling, actually. But it's been fun. This is a great atmosphere to do all the things with your kids and loved ones.
Looks like a lot of fun there. This year, the summer tradition is honoring hometown heroes who have served our community in the armed forces and throughout the pandemic.